See, she dropped it, not him. Hard dropping. 8:07. March 11th, 2024. It's been going on all day for months with the manager's aide, Terry, they buddy. And she hasn't got back to me on any of the responses. More hard dropping. All purposely done for noise disturbance. Again with the manager's aid. Cause they buddies. Hey girl, we got this. Do all the line you want on her. I'll back you up. I'm the manager. I don't have to report to anyone. Come to my door when I call the police, tell them, oh, I was yelling out the window at you. Video show what? That's a lie. Same outfit she had on, same bag in her hand, the same date, but she wanted to yell, ain't no time stamp. Manager said it's over with. But no one talked to me. And I text her the other day several times. I text her. Because like she said, she's the manager. Nobody, she don't have to answer anyone. She allowed this to go on. Because they, hey girl. And she really wanted to be, hey boy. And that's the way she carries herself. I'm not trying to be funny. You see that? The boy get off. And the manager don't answer anybody. It don't seem that way. This mess going on for months should have been done with. She should have been out of here. Rule book says no doing dope on the premises. Cherry pick and choose. She let them do dope. Noise disturbance, everything. Your children hear people having sex. You hear them. Oh, I can't do anything about it. Isn't that noise disturbance? She didn't respond back. I'll show you the text. They just sick. That's sick. Who want to hear that and who wants a child to hear that? Anything go with Cherry, as long as it's wrong. And Leona, that's the one upstairs, big nasty.
Take a double drink of my coffee.
Even though it's getting warm. If you hear me burping, excuse me. I can't control that. But I would like it to come to an end. Well, this mess here more quickly than ever. This ASAP. I asked management, who do I report all this to? Still ain't got a response back. 'Cause they, hey girl, I don't have to answer to anyone. I'm over the office. I can lie, do whatever. Ain't no can she do. Rule book say no dope on the premises. Regardless if the law allows it. And that makes sense. And don't walk around with pajamas on all down the street. They do all that. Go all over town with them. One just came back in her gown. Just sick. Who wants a child around that? With immoral acts and non-stop noise disturbance. Like Harry say, she don't have to answer anybody. See the manager. This crooked. Got Mecca stand up there. Been up there since she came. Just noise disturbance. Oh, Leona's not there. Hell, Mecca's still here. Doing dope and all type of noise disturbance. Wanted by the police. When the evil one leaves, the other first evil one leaves, evil number one leaves, evil two and three still here. And four comes in the gray car, which I say two. It's interchangeable. They all evil and doped up. When I say it, she say, "Oh, it's slander." But Leona, all on the videos, talking about me, threatening me, and not once does the manager stop her. You don't see her stopping nothing. Oh, you can't threaten her. Don't call her names. She just steady going on talking, but she moving. Tell me this is a bad place. Why your big ass still here? Can't go to your daughter's. Even though your daughter came out to act a fool. Well, she didn't came and got her. So you spend the weekend with me, mama. The boy go out, come home from, well, ain't no home, come to the back to the den of iniquity. She don't go, you hear her all on the TV, on the video, her and Mecca talking. The bus come, they don't go downstairs to get him. They stay up there getting high. The bus pull off, blew twice to the Lord. The bus pull off, had to come back to drop him off. Many a times you'll see that. And she come on down the steps, high. Then she leave, go to the Via Metro, look back at my building, start blowing. That's what you was doing. Dope. Start smoking dope. That's what you always do. And then tell him he love her. She love him. But you didn't come bring your big ass downstairs to get him off the bus. Many of videos show that. That stayed up there getting high. Talking about Valley Park Elementary stealing her pull-ups. When you seen her bring pull-ups in? If pull-ups are dope, she got a supply of that. She keeps that. More than one thing. She said it before too, talking about punching the bus driver in the face for what? I was outside when she said that on the live. I came back in, she could be coming in saying that. No, you wasn't. You was just gone talking to the bus driver, not in no threatening manner. Because she a liar, a dopehead, evildoer, just immoral in all ways. He get off the bus, he points over my, he's artistic, that don't mean you're not evil. He artistic, he points over my side, saying let's go over there and do more evil. Video show that. He may not can talk, but he can do evil. And he does it. They all do it. You don't take him outside to play. He don't stomp outside. He don't jump outside. Because they do what he do. Fool, the blind leading the blind, they all fall in the ditch. Fools. Evildoers. Doped up. She smoke weed all on him. And he loves it. He's sucking it out the air. As they give him the pipe too. Because that's love. And he won't have it any other way. This should not be still going on. With a manager cares, it wouldn't. My first manager, when I moved in, Miss Ellen, no, it wouldn't be going on. You got video proof. Her saying she gonna F me, make me go effing crazy. But Carrie said, yeah, we going to. I've been here before. I don't have to answer anyone. What I say goes. I'm the lion manager, the deceiver. Get paid for it. Good money. but not a good manager. Good sin, yes. Gonna tell me don't judge her. How would I know right from wrong if I didn't judge? Just foolish. The Bible don't say don't judge. Just foolishness. But they buddies. so much more. Stretch. today.